we've got a nice girl from Jen. Jen wants to strengthen her shoulders for weightboarding. Now, Jen, when we look at the shoulders and what they do during weightboarding, a lot of the time, picking up's the easy bar, dragging back is the hard bar. We're going to replicate this with roll out. So from here, we're going to end up on our knees. I want you to brace your core here, draw the rib cage down towards the pelvis. From here, I just want you to go out as far as is comfortable, and then come back in. Again. Ideally, if I can get space, when going all the way down, and then coming up, whilst keeping your core braced and your back neutral. As well as that, we've got another little bit more compound exercise. If you take a weight, from here, keep your core skill, take the weight down to one side, up and down to the other side. This is a really good core exercise as well. If you've got hashtag ask girl, comment below.